This is fruit, so it's good for you, right? That was a shirt scream because I don't have a pillow. Let me start with this. It doesn't matter how good something is for you. If it's so good that it makes you overeat it, then it's not good for you. Let's take this absolutely delicious chili mango from Costco. Let's take a look at the list of ingredients. You'll note that cane sugar is listed twice, once in the fruit and once in the spices. The reason they do that is so they don't have to list it first on the list of ingredients. You have to list the most prevalent ingredient first, and by splitting it up, they don't have to do that. It's a trick. This is candy. Yes, fresh fruit is good for you, like an apple or an orange, but dried fruit is a calorie bomb. If you put sugar on the dried fruit, it's candy for sure. In America, there's very few fruits that do not have sugar added. If you're cutting to lose fat, you have to be really choosy about the calories you get from fruit and choose things that have high nutritional value for the calories. As I mentioned before, apples and oranges are great choices. Not dried fruit, not orange juice, the actual fruit. Unless you run a marathon every day, this kind of candied fruit has no place in your nutrition other than as part of a weekly cheat meal, calorie-controlled cheat meal. Grocery stores in America are filled with obese, weak people roaming the aisles, convincing themselves that everything they put in their cart is good for them. And they're constantly patting themselves on the back for making good choices. Instead of buying a bag of Snickers bars, they get chocolate-covered almonds. It's good for you, right? Instead of buying Pringles, which are artificial, they get real potato chips. That's better for you, right? Instead of buying frozen pizza, they buy frozen TV dinners. That's much healthier, right? Just because a product has a tiny bit of something healthy in it does not make it good for you. Here's a great example. Granola. It's organic. It's good for you, right? It has dark chocolate. Here's the truth about this. The only thing that's good for you in this is the rolled oats. And this is a 1,000 calorie package, of which there's only 200 calories of oats. Everything else is chocolate and sugar. I don't care what you sprinkle on Wonder Bread, it's still Wonder Bread. The only place in the grocery store you can go and buy anything without making a nutritional mistake is in the produce section, the fresh produce section. Any other aisle, you can make horrible mistakes. Even the meat and dairy aisles, you can make horrible mistakes. The absolute worst are the aisle after aisle of packaged delicious goods. And that's where people do most of their shopping. You're not going to get anything healthy that comes out of a plastic wrapper with a 3-month expiration. Now, I've been told that I am tone deaf when it comes to this. You know what? I have showed you how you can do a bodybuilding meal plan on $5 a day. You can do it. You have no excuses. So, I don't know what to say. Do it or don't do it. It's your choice. Thanks for watching. Auf Wiedersehen.